past year, my family and I have been inspired by the courage and hope we have seen in so many ways in Britain, in the Commonwealth, and around the world. We've seen that it's in hardship that we often find strength from our families. It is in adversity that new friendships are sometimes formed. And it's in a crisis that communities break down.